Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Funnel Cross by Nintendo.erk, which I, for some reason, put in my queue and subscribed to, but didn't actually add to my list. And I was just going through things thinking, oh, maybe we should play this one. It's probably been there for quite some time. But if you are new to the channel, don't forget to like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. A hammer remake of an old Puzzle Maker map I made long ago. Not all areas are as inaccessible as they look in this one. Ooh. Maybe we got some BTS stuff we need to be looking out for here. Alright. I'm guessing we're going to be possibly going up there. Maybe. Freaky music. So it kind of looks like that's indicating we're going to be going. Did I forget to press the button? You know what? I think I may have done. But it doesn't auto respawn. Alright. I think at this moment in time. The shadows. I think at this moment in time. Check these things. Okay, so what if I do this? I go back to here with a portal on here. Then how does one get back to the middle? That. Oh, hold on. Maybe I've been a bit too hasty here. Maybe I do this. Actually, let's put that somewhere else where it's not going to affect where I'm standing on the button. Maybe there. Okay. So that's a thing I did. Do you know what? Maybe I should have got the other cube first. That was almost so lucky. Okay, problem. Unos problemos. Maybe not. There we go. Okay, so. Let's get the other cube first. That would really be quite helpful. Almost as helpful as pressing the button. Okay. So now we have this and this. Okay. So now I'm kind of still thinking this. That ceiling is angled makes me think I need to bring this cube like that. Okay. Now that gives me a permanent funnel. So now I'm going to save there. I don't believe this is right, but I'm... kind of wanted to do some experimentation up here. Just to see what was occurring. You see, the problem is now I can't. Well, I suppose I could. Okay. Okay, that's what I kind of want to try and do. Maybe. Okay. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, no, 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 no. biggest U-turn ever. Okay, so kind of, but no. I wonder something as well. No. See, what I was thinking, obviously, about was to fling the cube over here. But I don't know how I would achieve that. So we have a way back. Also, game, why are you not running at 30 frames per second? Okay, so what if then I did... That's just absurd. Because, yeah, it just hits that and does that. What can I do? The only key we've got control over spawning is that one. So we have both of the cubes there. So I can't drag it this way because there's no surface here, and even if there was, obviously to put it here is going to drag me off the button. I don't know if that's the right... Yeah, that was the right button. I just wanted to check that that was the right button. I.e. the one that I can control over spawning. So... I could effectively do this. Which will bring me that. But How do I get Grushin to here? I mean, I still think... Hold on. Yeah, can't do that. Which is why before I was having to do this. But yeah, it's like once that's in there, that's it. I'm screwed. Because now I can't... Now I'm screwed. Man, I've been having a slow couple of days. It's even using the cube I have control over. But that's not going to do anything different, is it? Doesn't do anything different because I still have to fizzle portals to... Yeah, I'm just at a... I'm just at a circle, massive circle, and I don't know where to... unless these cubes were the other way around. Oh, I'll drop on there to respawn that potentially. Alright, so we move these. Did I not just swap the cubes? Maybe they were already swapped. What does that do differently? I don't... I'm missing something massively important here, and I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is. You see, logic to me would say I need to be stood in here. So like I say, logically, I would need to do something like this to get up to here, like I did before. So that then I can... But to do that, I would need to have the other cube already. Sorry. So... I want to have the other cube already. See, that's the problem. Once I put a portal here and come back here, I can't then... I don't know what else to do. Hold on. So if I had this, right, that we had before. Okay. Right, let me just, I was trying to think, can I pull myself across from... To do that, I would need to have a cube on this button on this side. And that's the problem there. Okay, so I do this, and now I can pull myself across to here. Cubes were swapped, and I did that. What would happen? Okay. Yeah, it just seems... That seems too finicky, too quick of a maneuver to do. Maybe I was right having the cubes the other way around. Hold on. Thank you. But I would need to knock that off there. No. I got nothing on this one. A bit like this video by the looks of it. Catch the cube in the middle. Pulls himself across. Oh, you dummy. Yep, no. It's so simple. Now I feel completely dumb. Wow. That's just, oh my goodness, did that just really take me half an hour? That's not good. That's not good at all. Alright, so what about this? What about this then? So Quinn have found it. I guess it's like some form of... some form of like button combination or something. But unless now that I have maybe something. Oh, hello. Hello. I think I done did founded it. Sneaky. Very, very sneaky. Fame corner. Hey, look at that. It's all the portal crew, man. It's all... I can't have my slice of cake. Damn you! But, that's great. And I'm glad that I managed to find it all on my own. I'm stupid. As we have, come to discover. I'm very stupid. Massively overlooked the fact that I could have stood on there to get the second cube through there. I was, yeah, Anyway, I think the less said about that, the better. Good stuff, guys. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any matches you'd like to play, please leave in the comments or head to my Google form. A link to that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.